Hi guys, it's me Jess. We are going to see what poopsies I get today. Starting. Comment down below to see what one you think I might get. A rare or regular or super rare. I paid £9 for this. Beautiful magic. Guess I don't have a rare. Surprise scent. And this food. Inside. Ah, figurine. Bottle. Measuring cup. And instruction. This is the collector's guide. You can get these guys. These guys. These guys. I love to have the deck behind me. And these guys. I have this one. This one. So we'll start off. It's been a nice price set. Wonder what it is. Chocolate? It smells like chocolate. That's why you said. This would be our measuring cup. I like that colour. Our spoon. Now I've got. Oh, look at that. I like that. That's cool. Champagne. So. And then I could see. I got chicken. No. Now we'll two of these filled to the line. This it. Right, we're gonna open our unicorn food. Make sure you put it all in. Oh, it smells raspberry or marshmallow. It's not like chocolate. Then there's many more. Well, it says a couple, but I'm going to put 1, 2, 3, 4 on. No, it's many, not good. Screw, push the lid on tight. Make sure it's on tight, hold it there, and then you're going to shake. And we'll have the sheet for a minute. It's all that powder there, it won't come out. You can see if I can get green. No. When you're in this one, guys, all the powder won't come out, it's stuck, and no matter how much I shake it, it won't. And I'll be back in 20 minutes. See you in a minute, guys. Bye. Bye. Hi guys, we're back now. I'm gonna see if it performed or made slime. Let's check it out. So it's been about 20 minutes. It's chunky, but I think it's because the flour got stuck in the end of the. Here's a chunk. And it's a bit giving. Let's do this for a minute. Not keen on the mixing in this one. Like I said, because of the shape of the bottle, all the powder got stuck in the lid. I'm going to use a lid of this to put the thing on. Yeah, that's a really tiny hole right at the bottom there. And it holds all the rest of the mix. And then it's hard to actually get it out. All the powder on that. So that's a bit rubbish. I don't know if you can see, but down there, there's the little hole that holds all. It holds all the unicorn food, and because you can't mix it properly, and it holds it and it makes lumps in the slime. So it's not the greatest piece. It's not the good one to get anyway. Alright, I'm gonna open up the unicorn magic. Hands are so. Oh, here we go. Makes it metallic fine. It's good. Then it sticks together. I do like it though, that looks nice. See all these little lumps? Oh, here's the poopsie leaf slime. Bit sticky, bit lumpy. I think it's more on the bottle you got. What makes it like this? Well, thank you for watching, guys. Come and join Jessica's World of Things by subscribing and comment down below. Tell me what you think of this. And I'll see you again. Oh, sorry, one thing. This is a little container for your poop. Well, for your slime. Mix bottle. Actually, all of it don't actually fit in. So it takes half of your slime. There's people out there that probably done better jobs. And then it can take you wherever you want. But I won't know because it'll stick everywhere. And then you've got the rest of it in. So, sorry about the messy hands, but thank you for watching, guys. Please comment down below if you see anything wrong. Join the Jessica's World of Things. Have a good day. Bye, guys.